Here's a challenge. Ask yourself this question. Who do I admire? It's a harder question than you think. Admire is bigger, it's weightier than who do I like, who inspires me, who do I respect. Those are, you know, those can be robust lists, but admire is, it makes us subordinate, doesn't it? It makes us feel subordinate. Like who I respect, I could see myself as an equal. But admire is somebody that I think that I aspire to be more like.